Abuela wouldn't approve.
The Woody Show.
All right, well, that's going to do it for this Monday morning, everybody.
Sweet. Yeah.
Get the full show podcast. Just hit up thewoodyshow.com today. The weekend cheers and jeers. Also got the nominees for the Woody Show Employee of the Month. If you still have a suggestion, somebody you think should win it for the month of November. I know we're into December officially, but we had the last few days of last month off. So still looking for your help. We'll announce that winner tomorrow. Fact or fiction, things that sound like BS, but are actually pretty real. Gina had some really interesting stuff there. And coming up for you tomorrow, Adam Ray. Comedian Adam Ray will be here.
Oh, cool.
He's been doing this whole thing where he dresses up as Dr. Phil.
Yep. Yeah.
He's got a new special. It's on Netflix.
Right.
A
lot of surprises in there.
Yeah, you can check that out. But he'll be on the show tomorrow. That and more Tuesday, including a Tuesday takeover. Menace is going to try something that he's been pitching in our meetings forever. And we're finally going to let him try it, and we'll see how you guys
all
like
right.
it. I'm not going to tell you what it is yet. You'll have to tune in tomorrow to find
Ooh,
out.
All right.
Anything you got for us in the meantime, you can leave on the After Hours voicemail. That number is 877-44-WOODY. Or, of course, find us, follow us on the social media platform of your choice, at The Woody Show.
Yeah.
Greg Gorey, parting words of wisdom, please.
Yeah, feminists wear nose rings because no one will put one on their finger.
Wow.
I don't know if I like it just because and it is funny by itself, well, but yeah. I just also know how Greg feels about nose rings.
Uh-huh.
It's like the worst thing known to humankind.
Yeah, it's the worst to Greg, it's the worst choice anybody could ever make.
Okay.
In their entire life.
Yeah. Wow.
You'll die on that hill.
I will.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much, Greg Gorey.
You got it, Wood.
Thank you so much for giving the Woody Show some of your valuable time this morning. You know we love and appreciate you for that. The rest of you guys can suck it. Catch you back here tomorrow. Have a great day. SMD double M.
I quit this bitch.